I'm Ranjana. Today I will talk about what is abacus, what are the parts of abacus, and what are the benefits of abacus. Abacus is a calculating device. We may say an ancient calculator. We can do fast calculation with the help of abacus. Addition, subtraction, multiplication, division, all can be done within seconds. In addition to this, abacus increases the concentration level of a child because a child has to do all the calculation mental without any written note. Abacus increases photographic memory and visualization skill also. Abacus students build a positive attitude towards maths and they develop the capability of thinking out of the box. I have experienced these long-term benefits with my son Abacus 15 years back with our first batch of Abacus. And he shares the benefits of practicing Abacus till today. He is an IIT Delhi graduate and I am very proud to see how this course has helped shape his thinking capabilities. Let us see parts of abacus. This is abacus. This is middle bar. This middle bar divides the whole abacus into two parts, lower parts and upper parts. The beads of the lower side called lower beads and the upper side called upper beads. These are rods. Each rod represents to a place value. There are five white dots. You can see properly there are five white dots. The center dot is our house, one's place or unit place. Each rod represents to a face value. This is one's place, and one next to it is tens, then 100, 1000, and so on. We have four individual beads on each rod, on lower side, and one bead is on upper side. The lower value of the lower bead is 1, and upper bead is 5. We start our calculation when any of the bead touches to this middle bar. Value of the abacus is 0 at that time, because none of the bead is touching to this middle bar. Now when this bead moves upside, it becomes 1, 2, 3 and 4. And this alone upper bead counted as 5. If we add one more, then it becomes 6. Now 7, 8 and 9. Now quick look over it again. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. And the first one's place or one's rod completed now.